Hey guys, this is your daily Fillup, and today I'm going to be showing you a quick outdoor workout you can do with zero equipment. That's a ton of fun that you're going to enjoy. So stay tuned and subscribe to become a philosopher. All right, kids. So we're out here in the yard. No equipment needed. Have you ever been home and you know you want to go to the gym but you just can't make it?
Maybe someone's borrowed the car, if you know what I'm saying.
You just can't get to there, so why not just use your backyard? Let me show you a couple moves. So let's get right to it. So we're starting out with the old bear crawl. Bear crawl serves as both a warm-up and it's a bit of a workout in itself, so let me show you what that's all about. You're literally just gonna crawl like a bear, like a beast, across the lawn. If people are watching, they will make fun of you, so get ready for that. Stop it! But you are literally just placing your hands and your feet on the ground and traversing the lawn in any way possible with that form. With that being said, it doesn't really matter. You can mix it up. You can go sideways, you can go forwards, you can go backwards. But just do this around the lawn a few times and you'll feel the old burn. Focus on pushing off with your legs. Feel the squeeze in your butt. As with all workouts, make sure to activate the muscle groups. Next, you're gonna find yourself a sturdy bit of architecture, and you're gonna do what we call box jumps, or in this case, rock jumps. And you're just gonna stand, you know, square up to it, make sure you have good form, make sure you're landing with your knees over your ankles at a 90 degree if you can, and just kind of pop on up there, you know, and then make sure you're very careful when you jump back down. You can do this a number of ways. You can step down, you could do like a reverse jump, squat, you can kind of just drop down like I did there. And just kind of find some cool things to jump up on, challenge yourself. This really becomes, you know, a calf workout with the jump, quadriceps and glutes and hamstrings with the landing. Nice controlled landing, landing on your toes and then kind of lowering yourself down as you go. And if you want to challenge yourself like an idiot, you can go to even higher things. And with the box jumps, you can start like a noob if you can't handle the real stuff. You can start on some noob stuff. After that, you're gonna find yourself a nice sturdy piece of shrubbery. You're gonna go up to it and you're gonna essentially do handstand push-ups, which equates to essentially an overhead press. Massive compound movement and a very underrated move all around. So yeah, depending on how much you weigh, it's quite a big lift. So you want to approach this with caution and safety. So just walk up to the tree and, you know, kind of gingerly place your hands down. You want a good distance away from the tree. The problem I see people make is they oftentimes go too close to the wall and then they don't have any balance or center of gravity. So yeah, I'd say a good couple of feet distance away from the tree, but you know, experiment with this to your heart's content and find out what works for you. And of course, safety first. The easy thing is when you fall out of this move, either when you're tired or lose your balance, you just come on down. So yeah, do a couple sets of that, moving on. Next, we're gonna do a bit of pull-up action. So learn from my mistake in this one and preferably choose a tree that's alive. Not one that's dead. Just jump up and do some pull-ups. Learn from my mistakes, kids. Don't be like me. And we'll finish it off with a good old circuit that you guys can do. Again, no equipment needed, so we'll take advantage of it. So you're gonna start and you're gonna do one squat, and then when you go down for the second squat, you're going to a push-up. Do one push-up, and then you're gonna walk sideways, do another push-up, you're gonna walk back the way you came, do another push-up, walking on your hands, and then jump up and do your squat again. So just go ahead and do this one until you can't do it no more, kids. One set till failure. You'll thank me later. Or maybe not. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this, guys. Let me know if I'm crazy. Let me know if you broke a tree like I did, or if you figured out a way to do pull-ups. Apparently someone's been trimming the trees around here, so there's just nothing to grab onto these days. What can I say? But anyways, guys, subscribe to Become a Philosopher. Thanks so much. Like this video if you want to see more videos like this. And stay tuned for more Training Tuesday.